This is a speculum. This is a tool that a doctor uses to visualize the internal pelvic structures, for example, the vaginal walls and the cervix. Once the cervix is visualized, a doctor can then perform a pap smear, where a small sample of cells from the cervix is retrieved and then sent for studies. This is to screen for cervical cancer.